I'm sorry, but your cooking does taste like an old shoe. Yep, tastes like an old shoe to me.